Care for cup noodles? See you later.
Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience. So I ask you, Nacht, what's your favorite ingredient? That's what I'm talking about. Minced meat is the key to every perfect cup of noodles. But why stop there? I say we outdo the ordinary, find ourselves some real good meat that'll surpass perfection. All that's left is to make our noodle dream a reality. First up, the ingredients.
Yeah, yeah, whatever you say.
Aranea, she's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the... Imperial Army profile.
Hey, if it isn't my favorite hunter.
Oh, me?
Who else? Name's Holly, by the way. Forgot to tell you earlier. Thanks for taking care of those demons. I tell you, that was a real shock having them show up at the plant. I was so shocked, as a matter of fact, I went and did my back in.
Your back?
Yep, it's given me all kinds of grief. I can barely shuffle 10 feet. But wouldn't you know it, the girl in charge of the valves is off today. Huh. And her job is to go through town and check their...
Want me to go for...
What?
Gotta say, the women here have it rough.
Yeah, everyone's got their hands full.
They're in charge of the inspections and everything.
Indeed. They know their way around the machinery like no other.
Here's one. Looks okay. This one's seen better days.
Well, all in a day's work.
I gotta say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too. Okay, this one looks hunky-dory. Another valve, A-okay. So, how many now? We're half done, right?
Seen better days.
Talk about your deja vu. I wonder, is she really gonna leave the army?
You seem quite smitten with her.
Which one is it?
One is what?
Her or Cindy.
Aranea or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay, let me think about this for a sec.
I've no doubt both of them can wait.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
I'd say we're good here.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Welcome! Some refreshments. Can we rely on you? You'll take on the job? Wonderful! See anything you fancy? Stay safe.
With all that muscle, behemoth meat's gotta have a good texture. Can't say I've ever eaten it before, though.
Usually the behemoth's the one doing the eating.
I just hope we're not next on the menu. Those tip... There's no everything. You ask them a question, they always got the answer.
Their knowledge is impressive, as is the freedom with which they share it with others.
Let's move, before someone else in the know beats us to the punch.
This one's seen better days.
Another look, for good measure.
I'd say we're good here. I'd say we're good here.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
Okay, looks good. That's the last of them.
No way anyone can...
do this with a bad back.
She certainly needed the help.
She appreciates it for sure.
Yep. Let's hurry back and tell her the good news.
You check them all? Everyone?
Yeah, all working no problem.
Thank you. While you checked valves, I had my back checked out. But the doctor, he just said it was a bad case of the nerves.
Oh yeah?
I hear the word demon, I stiffen up like a corpse. Anyway, here's a little something. Buy yourselves a meal. There's my favorite hunter.
Sure.
We're in charge. First thing, there's no way I'd go my...
I don't envy being caught in that dispute.
Nope. The folk working here, tough as nails.
You think it's as dangerous as she said?
This fight among the workers is serious. To be honest, I don't know which of us has the more dangerous job.
So she hears the word demon and that throws her back up?
Yep, that's pretty.
Takes a real tough sort to go outside. No one on my roster is cut out for it. This fight among the workers is serious. To be honest, I don't know which of us has the more dangerous job.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Rain. Go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Everything in order?
Yep. Much to look at.
At least we can buy weapons here.
have a knack for being at the right place at the right...
Howdy, boys. If y'all happen to stumble across another tag out there in the field, do me a favor and bring it my way.
Huh.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Noct, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
Let's go.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Now, this is a funny place for you and me to meet.
What are you after?
Knew you'd ask. Vespergar. But I'll be damned if the cagey devil ain't biting.
Want me to have a go?
You think you can do better than a man who's been fishing since before you were knee-high to a guppy?
Who knows? Maybe I'll get lucky.
All right, my boy. You're on. But don't wet your pants when he starts fighting.
Showtime.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Huh. We're out of here.
Mm-hmm.
There's a tackle shop out by the lake. Best place in these parts to stock up on gear.
Go.
Goodness.
Ah! The line's gonna snap!
Ease off on the reeling.
Well, the line did look kind of old.
We're burning daylight here.
Were you just trying to impress us?
Hell no.
Yes.
Oh, we got a big one. Not. Stop reeling.
Oh, it's heavy.
Look at the size of that thing.
Well, there goes the lure.
You might be in here with a rod and a sword.
Here we go.
What the hell was that?
Turn the rod toward the fish. Turn the rod toward the fish.
Better get ready to land it. That was a huge one, too.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
The guard bites easy enough, but the real battle begins when he's on the hook. There's a tackle shop out by the lake. Best place in these parts to stock up on gear.
Let's do this.
Okay. Get back!
Hey! Come
here!
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Let's do this!
Right.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
On your left!
Thanks.
Thank you.
Watch your back!
Thanks.
Well, well.
Gotcha!
Let there be light.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Get back!
If you're serious about catching Vespergar, you're gonna need a big lure.
This will make a fine paint.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Easy now.
The war is won, yet they continue harvesting for soldiers.
Now that you mention it, that does seem like overkill. Hut!
Nice riding with you.
Like to wrap that up more quickly.
Behind you!
Safety first, everybody!
justice you deserve.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Gotcha!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Wow! Like a real life RPG? Get
off! Watch out!
Hey, pronto! Stay on your feet!
All of them!
I can't stop Noct.
What can I say?
I believe this is what we need.
Let's go.
Without you.
Oh, yeah.
Couldn't get the fire going.
You could have just cast a spell.
Kind of overkill, don't you think?
Hopeless. Next time I'll show you hacks how it's done.
Finally ready to set sail.
All tissa, baby! Big city, here we come!
Too long since we got a full night's rest.
Time you put an end to that.
I'm going on ahead!
Thanks for the ride.
How are we holding up?
Getting by.
Don't be late.
This sounds like you're having fun. Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
To the right!
Got it.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Nice riding with you.
Good work, boys. This tag ought to give the family of the fallen some small measure of peace.
Wow, the condition is superb. Here's your hard-earned reward. Now then, let's see what answers I can coax out of this.
Take a look at this.
What brings you to these parts?
Bone knives. Wonder how well they cut.
Keeping your nose to the grindstone?
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again. Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Thank you.
Hostiles on your right!
There's a tackle shop out by the lake. Best place in these parts to stock up on gear.
Great job, Nacht.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
To lend us her lance.
Assuming she's not our enemy, she'd make a great ally.
Ally. I like the sound.
Brazil. I love Brazil. I love Brazil. I'm always at home here. I know I'm Annie Favela, and it's all love. Annie Favela is all love. These are my people. I just love them. And it loves right back.
You are my bro, yeah?
Triple X!
You are my bro, yeah?
Triple X! Triple X! Triple X! Triple X! Triple X! Triple X! Brazil. I love Brazil. I love Brazil. I'm always at home here. I go in Annie Favela and it's all love. Annie Favela is all love. These are my people. I just love them. And it loves right back.
You are my
bro.
Thank you.
Temper, temper.
You're safe and well. Would you like something to eat? Recently, these beasts have been prowling about. Best of luck. Don't take any chances.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace.
on.
Try this! See ya!
It's time.
Watch this! See ya!
All in together now!
How about this?
Guns up.
Locked rules!
No big deal.
Say your prayers. Whoa.
Back to it.
Right. Where's the ladder?
We need to find another pylon.
Where's the ladder?
Uh-oh. No way up.
Don't suppose we could fly up there.
Uh-oh. No way up. Aranea has a boyfriend?
She is surrounded by guys, but who knows? Why? You fancy her?
No. My interest is purely hypothetical.
Focus.
Got it.
Where's the ladder?
Let's clean him up quick.
Get back! Watch your right.
Got it.
Where's the ladder?
We need to find another pylon.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Precipitation.
Uh-oh. No way up.
Where's the ladder?
Ladders.
Hey, Noct, are you sure it's a good idea? Take him head on.
Okay, I'll swoop in from behind instead.
Ah, good idea. I'll just follow your lead.
Don't let me down.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
What type do you like
to fight? None, now that you mention it. So long!
This
Clean glasses?
Not what I did, no.
Nothing we can't handle.
You think? Say your prayers!
Finally made it. This one looks fine. This one's fine. Probably. I'd say we're good here.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
I'm out of breather.
Huh.
Could really use a bath.
Yeah.
Let's hit up the shop.